What do you think you're doing, boy?
You don't know who they're messing with. Incoming flame!
Damn it. I can't believe I died like that. I'm gonna be honest.
Ping's not great.
I mean, everyone's game, unfortunately.
Buccaneer, I guess.
No, he wrapped on me. Poppy Motto got one.
Got one.
Oh, I thought the bow was up because it was like. Oh, thank God. I thought the bow was up because it's like here, but it's not. Actually here. I missed.
Boom up and in.
Come on with the Bozki.
I down boom.
You got wrist. Oh, boy. I'm gonna go new. One shot in front of me. They're both one shot in front of me. My up A hit the ground. I don't know why, but it's. It's one of the toughest spawns I've seen for somebody. They have boom. Sarah Connor has it. She weighs the one.
Forty-nine. God damn it.
I rolled. Son of a bitch. If I have one boom left, I guess it's Sarah Connor has it. I have no idea where she's at. I hit that guy with two Lancer bolts. The Carmine's weak. Baron's super weak.
That one.
I was hunting right there, dude. Dom is one bullet. Oh, I was trying to check and see if he used boom or not, and I looked to the right and she fucking pushed. That's unfortunate. Ninety-three on bear. Game sucks. That guy's weak too. He's hit for like a billion. Right behind me though. Boom spawning in 1 second. I'm about to pick it up. I'm gonna try to use these nades to kill this guy.
One's close left.
He's I killed weak.
Boom. There's another one over here. On the stairs right here. Marked him.
I wasted a boom, fuck. Thought he was gonna go down.
I'm getting fucking sprinted at by two or three.
One of them got pistoled.
Pumping me for killing me 1v2.
And it was Surge's dominance on you, dude.
God, this connection sucks.
Eliminated. Eliminate.
Definitely not the best. Oh, it's not what I wanted. It's not
92,
what I wanted.
Bro.
I got 93 a minute ago. Oh, I'm getting bagged and tagged, dude. It's almost like they don't realize they're down by 130 points.
Sometimes this game makes it really difficult to audible and I collect things. And it drives me nuts and I don't know why it does. It's like I'm bugging someone.
My shot didn't come out. But yeah, it's delete sometimes on that game.
Oh,
there's a guy here. It's a bit culty.
I didn't know.
Just play it. Okay.
You
yeah, you thought, bro. Fuck out of here. I'm sorry, Poppy Mono. That is a whiffed. Caused you to die. I'll try to be better next time. I got flanked, and I'm getting bagged and tagged. I'm about to bag and tag all the way to Vanilla, though, so it doesn't matter.
What's the point of these AKA tokens? I feel like they don't give me anything good.
Yeah.
the Elite controller to a regular controller. Just take the wear and tear on the Elite controller.
Oh, I was gonna teabag this bitch back.
I
am in
awe. You are I'm like it's that easy peasy.
TDM now, see if we can get a win. A little two stack on two stack.
Incoming flash.
That guy is super weak, please kill him. Okay, or not. Okay. If I could have done any more damage to that guy, you know? Fucking pump that guy full of bullets. We're good to go.
Looks dead to me.
At least I didn't get boomed again. Don't think that guy was ready for that kind of play, you know? Please don't take this from me.
Enemy spotted.
Thank you. Shouldn't even say thank you because I'm pretty sure he still tried. I just didn't let him. I did not think he would play that aggressive. That was a good play, though. I should have turned around and shot a pistol him right there. I didn't think he was that close. I thought he was a couple steps farther away than that. Should have kept moving. Good play, man. Okay, well, we had the lead. Everyone got their head removed. Good deal. Alright, that guy's got sniped. Let's not get my head removed here. Why are you just running across the middle of the map for, buddy? Cast and flash. I'm trying to help and then also make sure I don't get flanked and sniped, you know? Stupid. Free kill, right? Okay, never mind. That up, bro. No.
Hey, I had that one.
Thought you were gonna style on me with this knife.
Yes. Let them cower in your shadow. Let them tremble.
You thought. Doing? Why are you standing there letting him kill you for? What the fuck did I just watch? What the guy doing? They ran up behind him with a pistol out. Let them kill him. Yo, what is he doing? Why is he throwing on purpose? What the fuck? Why am I getting sniped when I'm completely behind a wall? I'm getting teabagged. Why is this guy playing like this? I'm so puzzled. I literally just won the round. Now he's just walking out, dying, and just letting them kill him. The fuck? I'm so confused. I didn't mean to roll, fuck. Yeah, I'm so confused why he's just playing like this. But it is, though. Oh, they come out, fuck. Nice keyboard mounts that 100E you guys got, you know? I mean, I just did a 360 spin in a blink. I don't know how we went from winning the round to dancing and spawn and standing out in the middle of the open and letting people kill you. I'm so confused. And people wonder why no one plays this fucking game. I've never been more confused in my life playing a game. And he's still doing it.
They don't know who they're messing with.
Found one, I killed one. I would keep running, buddy. Was dead too. I'm just playing for kills at this point. I mean, obviously 7-17, 3-12, and 2-16. I'm just kind of playing for my own individual kills at this point. Kind of gave up on winning. Everybody's just standing around laughing and letting them kill you on purpose.
Someone get over here.
Oh, not expecting a chainsaw. What a whack way to be my last death.
Eyes on target.
Oh man, what a very unfortunate game of Gears. Holy fuck though. Alright, well, I'm glad that's over. Game that I just played.
Warn them not to overestimate you.
Oh, that one's over. GG's, I guess.